Welcome to Great Minds, a podcast featuring calming and inspiring guided meditations from around the world. My name is Sarah Malik. Together, we're about to head on a Vipassana journey with teacher Shanti Gowans, this time focusing on our breathing. I'd like to begin by acknowledging the traditional owners of the lands I'm recording from and pay my respects to the Cammeraygal people and their elders past and present. I'd also like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the lands you're listening from.
This meditation is the way of adjusting to the breath. Breath is like the wind. Like the wind blows in the trees, let the breath come, let the breath go. The breath is spontaneous, and you are not to breathe. Let the breath find you and ride the breath, affirming, breathing in, I calm my mind and body. Breathing out, I relax and smile. Calm, smile, enjoy. I breathe in the present moment. Breathing out, I know that the present moment's a wonderful moment. Present moment, wonderful moment. Breathing in, I know I am breathing in. Breathing out, I know I am breathing out. In, out, enjoy. Breathing in, my breath goes deep. Breathing out, my breath goes slow. Deep, slow, enjoy. Aware of my body, I breathe in, relaxing my body, I breathe out. Aware of body, relaxing body. Calming my body, I breathe in. Easing my body, I breathe out. Calm, ease, enjoy. Energizing my body, I breathe in. Healing my body, I breathe out. Energizing, healing. Enjoy. Feeling joy to be alive, I breathe in. Feeling inherently happy, I breathe out. Joy, happiness, enjoy. Aware of my stable posture, I breathe in. Enjoying the sense of stability, I breathe out. Stable posture. Enjoying. Breathing in. I feel calm. Breathing out, I feel at ease. Calm, ease. Enjoy. Breathing in, I smile. Breathing out, I release. Smile, release. Dwelling in the present moment, I breathe in. Knowing it is a wonderful moment, I breathe out. Present moment, wonderful moment. Ever mindful, I breathe in. Ever mindful, I breathe out. There are hundreds and thousands of types of breathing. For the purpose of this practice, we'll work with the categories of the long and short breath. When breathing in long, you must know you're breathing in long. When breathing out long, you must know you're breathing out long. Long breathing is slow, relaxed, deep, unforced, subtle, and natural. It's belly, chest, and upper breathing. The short breath has less air. I notice if it's just belly breathing, no chest or upper. If distracting thoughts arise, I extricate my thinking and bring my awareness back to the breath. Both the long breath and the short breath are conditions for the body. In fact, breath itself is a condition for the body. If you didn't breathe, you wouldn't be. Ordinarily, the breath is long, and this brings the body into its natural state, its natural condition. Notice that when the mind is in an uneasy state, the breath is short. And this brings the state of uneasiness to the body. Knowing that the breath conditions the body all the time, making clear how the long in-breath conditions the body, I breathe in. Making clear how the long out-breath conditions the body, I breathe out. Making clear how the short in-breath conditions the body, I breathe in. Making clear how the short out-breath conditions the body, I breathe out. Making clear the entire in-breath body, I breathe in. Making clear the entire out-breath body, I breathe out. Training well in experiencing the whole body, I breathe in. Training well in experiencing the whole body, I breathe out. Breathing in. Feel your eyes soften. Breathing out. Feel your breath dissolve into emptiness. As a skillful turner of a lathe, with focused attention knows, I am making a long turn. When making a long turn, or I am making a short turn, when making a short turn. Be ever mindful of the breath coming in. Be ever mindful of the breath going out. Training well to keep being mindful of breath. Breathe down into earth. Breathe out into spaciousness. Notice the moments of stillness at the very end of the inhalation. And at the very completion of the exhalation. This is not holding the breath, but suspending it. Like a bird suspended on a current of air. With deep inhalation, drop down into the still pool of the pause at its end. Follow the exhalation all the way to its completion. and savor the exquisite moment at the end, when it dissolves into space, like smoke disappearing into the sky. Inhale and pause to hear your heartbeat. Exhale and pause to hear your heartbeat.
And that's us for now. Thank you for joining me and Shanti for this episode. Check out our other episodes in the series and make sure to click follow in your podcast player for more. You can read more about the series at sbs.com.au/greatminds.